Welcome, Patnaik sir, to their masterpieces. How are you doing today?
Well, how are you, Suruchi madam?
I'm fine, sir. Thank you. So, sir, let's start with your career journey. Can we know a bit about your career journey?
Basically, I am a mechanical engineering graduate.
Right.
I completed my engineering in mechanical in the year of 1995. Later, actually, I joined in Vishakhapatnam Port Trust in cranes field. Later, I shifted to building materials industry. I looked after the elevator field. I came back to elevator field.
Right.
So in that field, actually, I was almost 20 years. I completed my journey in this field. Right. Actually, my last profession was as installation manager for one of the MNC companies.
Uh-huh.
As I used to look after the entire installation operations of Andhra Pradesh.
Right. Okay. So, sir, yours has been a very core mechanical and instrument field. So, how did you went on to become a mentor with Dheya?
That was actually, though I was in mechanical engineering, but my core interests were into this, teaching profession.
Okay.
More, I was more interested in teaching profession. I came to know recently, but because... See, even though my earlier career, during my student days also, I used to mentor my core students, my classmates, those who are academically little slow. And also I used to, by heart, or I used to say whatever my learnings, by visualizing that some people are in and around me and I am explaining to them. Like that my learnings were used to go in those my days, in my, in my student life.
Uh-huh.
And also, I was also a bit curious and I'm interested in mentoring side even.
Mm-hmm.
So even during my career, though unstructuredly, I used to mentor many of my friends, relatives, and they were very happy with my this thing. Some of my friends or some relatives, they took my advice. I used to mentor them. Even my profession also, I used to mentor my junior level people and my colleagues. So that is an inner passion for me.
Well, sir, you said that you were always into, you know, giving advice and mentoring people. So now that you are done with training from there, what difference do you feel before the training and after the training?
Oh, actually, whatever the learnings I was having with my inner ability, I used to do mentor with for my friends, colleagues or whoever maybe.
Right.
But the thing is, after taking training in Dheya, I came to know there are so many fundamental, there are so many processes, there are so many actually structured manner of mentoring I came to know.
Right.
So that is this one. Because earlier I used to mentor, but it was not in a structured way or a system path.
Right.
So here after taking the training, I came to know how to be mentoring in a structured way.
Mm-hmm.
After taking the training.
Right. So hopefully your friends and your colleagues will take benefit of these learnings that you have learned through the year.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Because during my course of time, actually, there were only few we used to, only engineering, medicine or something like that. Few careers we used to know about it.
Right.
And more about only engineering or medicine. That we came in that kind of atmosphere. Here,
right,
there are so many opportunities. There are so many careers. And the phenomena and the logic behind this, they, I liked it more. That's ability, personality, interest, aspiration, and our family belief. By combining all these five factors, so if we allow the student to choose a career path, that would be a better choice for him to go and get a happy, prosperous, and lively profession.
Right. Well, sir, to conclude, do you have anything to say to our kids and the parents?
Yeah, actually, even now also people are more interested on either engineering side or medicine side. But people do not know more about the so many careers ahead. They do not have much awareness on those fields actually. And also they do not know what they are and what their strengths are, what their interests are, and what their abilities are, where they are actually lying. So these things are actually still people are do not have proper awareness.
Right.
So, if we able to create such awareness in the parents as well as students for knowing their inner inherent talents, interests, or abilities, skills,
right,
and as well as their core aspiration, that would be better. For example, see, even a soil agricultural scientist, they go and test the soil and what crop actually, if they're going to crop, yeah, then it would be beneficial. More output will be generated. Instead of conventional or instead of the traditional agriculture, so that like that only, if we know about our core inner values, inherent strengths, that would be more beneficial for us to know about ourselves.
Right.
To choose our career.
Right. Thank you so much, Patnaik sir, for connecting with me today. And I hope that stay with Deya and mentor a lot of people and obviously change a lot of lives as well.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.